Okay, hey YouTube, it's Isaac. It's 2:43 in the morning right now, and I was just on YouTube and I was watching these videos of people drinking raw eggs, and some people like freak out and then other people are just like, it's not that bad. So yeah, I'm gonna try. Just that bored. I'm really not feeling too good about this. Like, one girl put water in with the egg, and I was like, that must make it so much worse, but here we go, I guess. Just crack the egg. Oh, dude. Dude, I really don't know about this. I mean, these are large eggs. I don't think I can even fit that whole thing in my mouth. Like, we actually buy eggs that are bigger. I'm gonna drain out, not the yolk, but a little bit of the fluid just so I can get the whole egg in my mouth. So, yeah, I'll be back in a second. Scruffy, come here, help. Help. Come here, Scruffy. Scruffy. Come here. See, my dog will do it. If Scruffy can do it, I can do it. That's a chicken. That's a chicken. Ah, that's a chicken. Wait. I'm gonna get something to wash it down with. Okay, apple juice. That makes me feel a little safer. 3, 2, 1. It wasn't the taste, it's the texture, the feeling of it going down your throat. Never trying that again. Okay. Don't do that. Lesson learned. Lesson learned. Go away, dog. That was dangerous.